for this new Edge piece, I wanted to do something a little more cerebral, really get into the persona of Edge. And so I took a heavy homage to the Jim Steranko Nick Fury Agent of S.H.I.E.L.D. cover. Pretty much every illustrator has to do this thing at some point in their career. It was my turn. So with it, I've got a lot of different elements that go around the character of Edge. And so up top, going across, is the Toronto skyline, which was fun, really just getting to play in there. And then next is the section I'm working on here is him with Christian from when they first debuted as part of the Brood. And then I've got a kazoo in there, if you know, you know. And then this next part I'm working on here, and it's using a lot of different circle templates and French curves and rulers, is different op art elements. And you're probably thinking, Rob, what does this have to do with Edge? It's a bit of a stretch, but stick with me here. Op art for the ultimate opportunist. I know, it's a stretch, but really it's an excuse for me to do that stuff because it's fun and also kind of plays into Edge always being one step ahead of his opponents. And this is really cerebral type art, plays tricks with your minds. He did that with his opponents. That's all a stretch too. And of course got the R in there for rated R superstar. Especially like if you stop and think about it, the last time we saw him on Raw, saying that Randy brought back out that rated R superstar. So it's ahead of him there. And then coming in and finishing off the figure, the background elements are all very graphic, and then with him, it's a more realistic approach just to set it apart. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.